Kathmandu, capital of Nepal. Kathmandu, Nepal's capital city, is located in the mythical Himalayan realm. As the country's largest metropolis, it has no shortage of tourism attractions to keep visitors enthralled. This tourism location attracts visitors from all over the world looking for peace and quiet. However, the most essential element that makes Kathmandu a popular tourist destination in the region is that it is located within the Himalayan kingdom, ensuring a fantastic vacation. Kathmandu is a place where you may discover quiet and comfort, making it an ideal location for relaxation. In Kathmandu, there are resorts where you may experience luxurious amenities and all comforts at very reasonable rates. Such experiences are not unusual in Kathmandu, such as waking up to a crisp breeze and flaming sunrises, promising a day of delight and ecstasy, and treating your eyes to stunning dusks. When the setting sun adds many tones to the sky, the city's fresh air and lush vegetation are exactly what you need to re-energize your body and mind. Only adventurers will be able to uncover the untold treasures that the city of Kathmandu has to offer. Whether you want to see all of the city's top attractions during your visit or go off the beaten road to discover the unknown, Kathmandu has plenty to offer. Kathmandu not only has a diverse natural environment, but it also has a vibrant cultural scene that is a great blend of Buddhist and Hindu civilizations. Kathmandu's religious landscape includes a variety of Hindu temples as well as colorful Buddhist stupas. Kathmandu is a treasure trove of architectural treasures thanks to the presence of these magnificent structures. In Kathmandu, any architecture enthusiast is likely to have a good time. Because Kathmandu is nestled in the Himalayas, you can expect to see some spectacular sights while you're here. The Ganesh Mountain and Lantam Mountain Ranges are two of the most notable mountain ranges in Kathmandu's scenery. If you travel a little further, to locations like Nagarkot and Chisapani, you can even see Mount Everest and walk to the Everest Base Camp. That is also why Kathmandu, especially in Asia, should be on any photographer's bucket list. It is undeniably a lovely location, and the landscapes that surround it are equally so. Landscape photography will undoubtedly be a terrific choice for your Instagram username if you indulge here. Kathmandu is also an excellent choice for adventurers, as several of the best Himalayan hikes have trails that are near to the city. Simply travel to Kathmandu and start on a voyage of solitude and self-discovery in the higher mountains, where adrenaline-pumping action awaits to fill your head with excitement. However, paragliding, boating, camping, and wildlife trips are all included in the list of adventurous activities in Kathmandu. In Kathmandu, the days are never too hot in the summer and the nights are never too cold in the winter. The city is located at a height of 4,590 feet, which ensures a good environment all year, making it an attractive tourist destination at any time. However, the greatest time to visit Kathmandu is in October or November, when the skies are clear, the landscapes are lush, and the climate is ideal. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.